So I might have done something to make the iPad setup just a little bit cooler. All right, we're going to go to Hawaii in the next section here. And we're going to select ourselves a sand rail. All right, here we go. And right after that initial start, we are up to a solid 60 FPS with a full-on PS3 controller via BlueTroll and BlueStack on Cydia. This just made this entire setup way freaking cooler, man.